On August 16, 1896, George Carmack and Skookum Jim discovered the gold on Bonanza Creek, one of the Klondike's tributaries. It was the beginning of the Klondike Gold Rush, which was a migration of about 100,000 prospectors and miners. The Klondike Gold Rush has been in many movies and books and in a lot of pop culture references, such as Disney's Scrooge McDuck, who made his first $1 million there. Please subscribe to our channel for more.